It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of our dearly beloved and precious mother, Camelia John, affectionately known as Cam or Vanna. She passed away at Victoria Hospital at 7:20 a.m. on Monday, 24th November 2014, left to mourn her mother, Rosanna John of Vanna. Her children, two daughters, Susanna Griffith of Vanna, employee status and company, Yvette Pierre of Masque, employee ECFH, one son, Ethaniel John of Vanna, also known as Boyo, her grandchildren, Nikita Griffith of Vanna, Melanie Griffith, student of UWE Cavill Campus in Barbados, Carlisle Griffith, student of St. Mary's College, Imani Pierre, student of St. Joseph's Convent, Shade Pierre, student of Cameron Rennie Memorial School, Amira Pierre, student of Cameron Rennie Memorial School, Adaisy Pierre of Masque, one great-granddaughter, Makila James, brothers Philbert John of Sarot, Errol Lubron of Sanssouci, employed Van Chesney Hotel, nieces Lisa John, who was also her adopted daughter of Beaufort, employed of M&C Home Depot, Eliza Scudder of the UK, Angela Lubron of Summersdale, nephews Ricky John of Vanna, Nicholas Lubron, student of Monroe College, Quentin Lubron, student of Cameron Rennie Memorial School, son-in-law Alison Griffith of Laquamengo, Francis Pierre of Masque, one aunt Elsa Ravineau of Jackmel, one uncle, Benoit John of Lacleary, caretakers Elizabeth Richard, also known as Bebet of Vanna, Lucilla Augustine of Marigold, godchildren Malaika of Canada, Gail and Daria of Vanna, Evelyn of Martinique, Ricky John, special relatives and friends Joan Altenor Honora of Marsha, Geneva and family of Balata, Gerald Cyril and family of Cul-de-Sac, Randolph French of Sarot, Alex and Julian of Vanna, Steve Jameson of James Cobb, Stanley of Masque, Eugenie of Denry, Mike Leonards and Shawnee of Sarot, Ira Duvay of Denry, the entire community of Vanna. Also left to mourn, the John, Eaton, Jonge and Honora families of Vanna, Labrie, Beaufort, Babineau, the USA, the UK, St. Croix and St. Thomas. The funeral service for our dearly beloved Camelia John will be held on Thursday, December 4th, 2014 at 3 p.m. at the Roman Catholic Church in Jackmel, then to the Jackmel Cemetery for burial. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Calvi Road. May her soul rest in peace.